Now, can you be sure that this person who called you actually knows?
Oh, Abe, please, he basically said it.
Look, we've become complacent. Too much time in one place is dangerous, you know that.
Where are we going this time?
Completely your choice.
South of France, Brussels, how's your Dutch?
A bit rusty. And then what?
What we always do.
Lay low, outlive him, move on.
Well, you can. I can't.
You know I can't do this without you.
Then we don't run. We stay and find out who he is and what he's after.
What do you think he's after?
Abe, please. This has happened before. I've had every ounce of my blood drained, my organs dissected in the name of science. I've been hanged for heresy.
That was a long time ago.
Yes, 172 years, and I remember it well. Hang me once, shame on you. Hang me twice.
Abe, look, I wish I could be as trusting as you, but I have to run. It's my only choice.
How are you going to do it? How are you going to do it? By isolating yourself from the world? Spending all your days with corpses? And not letting anyone get close to you? Since Abigail? I have news for you. You might not be able to die, but you haven't lived for a very long time.